Okay? Hi everybody, wish you all the best for your future. Sorry you're only halfway through your exams, it'd be nice if you finished your exams. Look forward to that really long summer holiday, and please come back and tell us how you're getting on in the future. Thank you.
Is it going?
Yeah.
Will you cut the bit off that says, is it going?
Yeah.
Okay, and will you cut that bit off that says, yeah. Will you cut that bit off?
Yeah.
That will be cut off?
Yeah.
Okay, so all of this will be cut off.
Cool.
So I'm not wasting my time.
Cool. Okay.
Very hard for me to do this. It's very hard to say goodbye to someone you love. As I don't love any of you, it's easy. Bye bye. Have fun. Thank God, didn't it? Bye bye.
Hello, this is your last day at Birchwood ever before you go on study leave, and I'd just like to wish you all the best for your exams. You've been a fantastic e-group to look after over the last 6 months, and I've had a really enjoyable time. I hope you now feel prepared and ready to go off once your exams, and then whether you're going to go to university and employment. Have a fantastic summer. Be safe and be good. If you can't be good, don't get caught. Enjoy yourself. Take care.
Right, seriously guys, it's been a real privilege to work with you guys over the last 7 years. I will genuinely miss every, well, I'll miss all of you, some of you more than others, and certainly some of you less than others, quite clearly. Well, Mel pointing at herself and Hannah there. And yeah, I really do wish you all the best of luck in the future. So, good luck guys.
Okay, this is a leaver's message to all the Year 13s that are leaving this year. I just want to wish you a very good luck, and I'm sure that all of you are going to be very successful. I hope that you do come back and see us, because I want to know what you're up to. And good luck for the future.
Without further ado, over to the sixth form girls for the Only Dance!
Come on. is what sick form is about.
Where are we going?
New York!
Woo! Hey, Johnny!
Hey!
Hey, Johnny!
Hey!
Hey, Johnny!
Hey!
Oh. Hello, Year 13. We'd just like to say massive good luck, really. We're going to miss you guys. So you're really quiet without you all, asking random questions. Jamie Warwick. Don't forget all the drama that you've learned whilst you've been here, whether you're in our class or not, because it will be useful to you in the rest of your life. And good luck, be amazing, have a great time at uni.
You come in if you drop the camera.
Stop the camera.
Drop the camera. You cannot see
me. What were you?
Trying to describe what just happened. What the fuck was that? What was it?
Turn it off.
Don't tell anyone.
Oh my god. She is so happy right now. I don't think anyone could be as happy as Jenna is right now. I will never be that happy ever in my whole entire life.
She knows that she just got late.
We're back in New York! Al's got taken for security because they put him as a terrorist.
Brought up his
bar. You're right, after my little interrogation. What did they ask you?
Why I'm on this trip. And if I was with the school party, they were outside knocking on the door.
And what was the name of the school?
It was Birchwood.
So they thought you like snuck on with our school?
Yeah, they might have thought I wasn't going with your school, and didn't
know. That is brilliant.
What is the elbow bashing for?
Hi guys, just to say it's been fantastic teaching you. We've had some great debates, great discussions, and I look forward to seeing what you get up to in the future. I'm sure you'll go very, very far. So well done and thank you. It's been great getting to know you.
Blind date, everybody!
Like me,
What time of year would it take me to see?
Number one.
I'd just like to say goodbye to Harley, Remy, Abby and Hannah. I'm going to miss you guys loads.
Now you're on the camera. Wow, oh, you really look like a monkey. Say again.
Good looking monkeys in the world. Good looking monkeys.
Hello.
Hello.
We're here in the common room.
I'm fucking blushing. I'm blushing.
Demo dance here.
Bob says hi, by the way.
Hi.
Okay. Best of luck to you. Hope everything's fine. Great knowing you. God, I hate this. yeah, been great knowing most of you. Talked to some of you for 5 years. Some of you had less than 5 years. Some of you don't even know me at all. Hope you enjoy yourself at uni. Make sure you have lots of drink and get lots of debt. And if you're not going to uni, enjoy your job. Yeah, brilliant. Take care. Bye.
When this you see, remember me and bear me in your mind. Let all the world say what they may, but speak of me as you find. Thanks, guys.
Bitch on the pension, son, my dog.
The United Nations here are where many people from many nations unite.
Really? Have a brilliant birthday. Enjoy yourselves and remember, life is full of difficulties and dangers. Take it from Uncle Tom.
What do you want?
good luck for everything that you do in the future, especially to my three fantastic BTEC students. And this is also to those who've given and gone, to all you who have been part of the shows and the music concerts, all of that, the best of luck. I hope you achieve everything that you want in your life, and hopefully we will see you soon sometime around, and especially back at Birchwood. Okay, thank you.
Are you going to do it in the voice of Microsoft Kinnear? Yes, you are.
Let's go!
Team A, just swerve.
Alice?
What?
Alice?
What?
That's so nice! And that's on camera as well!
Ah, dance off! You do Irish dance and you see that you're
Okay, well, I just want to say goodbye to my tutor group because they were the most fantastic tutor group I've ever had this year. In fact, they were just superb, particularly Andy, who never actually made it here on time at any given point, and Ed, who just talked complete rubbish for the whole year. So, fantastic tutor group, all the best. I hope you all do really well, and good luck to the whole of Year 13. Cheers.
Amy's a Christian! Say bye.
Bad one.
Give us a prayer. Give us a prayer.
Yes, yeah, say
goodbye.
Say
goodbye, friend.
Go on, Amy.
That's the worst prayer I've ever heard.
Right, hello all. This used to be the old year head's office when you were in year seven. Just a little reminder.
Mr. Bennett lookalike in 101, French textbook.
There you go. So Mr. Bennett was your head of year seven and I was your assistant head of year seven then. So you were the ones I practiced on for a brief time. And then of course you got Mr. Walton. Sophie's going to do a dance. One day.
This is Miss Rubik's dance to say I miss you.
Yes, exactly what I would have said. You're still sprightly and young and inspired. So have a wonderful, wonderful time at uni. I'm very jealous, always very jealous at this point, that you guys are getting to go and do wonderful things. And I'll still be here. And I am 11 years on. But I wish you all well and I can't believe that you all survived. Yes. I know you're all big and we'll have an amazing life, and I am very jealous, as I say, always jealous at this point. You guys get to go and explore and have a wonderful time. So good luck.
Bye. Oh, this is your
unit. I just want to say thank you. Everyone. Mel, come in.
He's having a moment.
Everyone. Mel included. Thank you. And I know I've been grumpy at times.
Slightly.
And I know that the music, you know, difference has been something.
And the political view.
Political differences. But I just want to say, everything was meant in jest. And thank you. Okay, I'm done.
I'd just like to wish all the Year 13s all the luck next year in their exams and their results, particularly the geographers and the Year 13 groups that I've taught this year have been an absolute delight to teach, really enthusiastic and kind of asked to hear more from you. And I'd really like it if some of you kept in touch in the next few years, particularly if you're off to do geography at university, because it would be really nice to hear how you get on.
Ah, look at Mr. Barclay. He waddles.
Now, the next sketch is if I was not a seal, if I was not a school.
What?
If I was not a seal.
I don't know what to expect, and I don't know where it came from. It was just completely mind-blowing. And what did you do?
The Billie Jean remix that was saying about it. A few tears worshipped by a lot of people, as you can
understand.
But it's still very, very hard to believe.
I just have no idea where Mark and Jess are.
No, we've not. We haven't seen him for a while. Could be fun about him, but we haven't seen anything, quite an idea of anything. So.
Who knows? As you've just seen, Mr. Parslow has eyewitness Michael Jackson in the area. Oi, shut up, yeah? I'm trying to do an interview. I just get really angry sometimes, you know, gotta keep it calm. Okay, so we're gonna go find Michael Jackson and we're gonna go interview some students, so come with me, y'all. It's not a map door, is it? Hello, I'm here with Jordan. I don't know his last name, but he is Jordan, and he knows something. I know he does. Right, so Jordan, you know Mark Jackson's still alive. Yes, he is, Jordan. He is in the perimeter. No, he's going to call 0800 asking Mark Jackson, because that's the right thing to do. Thank you very much, Julie, for that. We'll be seeing you later on. Follow me, guys. Tell me the truth, little boy. Tell me the truth. Some students are just so hard to deal with. Okay, we're going to go to the science block because I have an inkling that little boy's hiding in there. Okay. I am here in the science block to talk to Mr. Stevenson. Yes, Stevenson, not Stevenson. I don't know why you call him that. Anyway, as I'm going into the science lab, you know, got to be careful. Health and safety and all. So, let's go. Hello, Mr. Stevenson. I hear that Michael Jackson is in the perimeter and you have seen it. Could you please tell us what it felt like?
I haven't seen Michael Jackson.
Well, that's a lie because I don't care.
No, I haven't. But if you do, cool, 0800, I've seen Michael Jackson.
That's right. And if you see him at your crossroads, don't forget to tell us and we'll come and get him. Thank you.
Paul, oh, I have seen Michael Jackson.
If you see Michael Jackson, call 0800. We've seen Michael Jackson. Have you seen Michael Jackson?
I have not seen Michael Jackson.
Have you seen Michael Jackson? Have you seen Michael Jackson? You've seen him, haven't you? You know something. Michael Jackson,
right? We don't do that here. If you see Michael Jackson. 800. I see Michael Jackson.
If you see Michael Jackson, call 800. I see Michael Jackson.
Unfortunately, we just haven't found Michael Jackson.
It's quite sad, really. I mean,
it's like my life journey. Just if you see him, we just let me know. It's important to me.
She picked up the phone, she rang the number. She said, no, she went up to me. Miss Bevel was lived next to me. She said, what's going on? So I haven't got a clue. She took a passport. She went with it. She went behind the back. Miss Bevel was sitting there, standing there. No opinion, nothing happened. She came back, she made another phone call. Again, she did tell me. Miss Bevel was like, she goes, I don't know. Really crapping myself now. Shaking. Miss Feathers cut tone and said it's gonna be alright. She came back.
It's gonna be alright, guys, it's gonna be alright.
Set off.
Go. We're back.
Then she came back and said, yeah, I can't check you in because your name is on the government's most wanted list.
Say that again.
My name was on the government's most wanted list.
What did you do then? Pooed yourself.
Didn't really know a lot, really. Thanks, mum. She said, don't worry, because I know it's not you. And Miss Feather's like, no, it's not him, I know it's not him.
And they got a picture and it was you, wasn't it, Sam?
No.
Weird.
I believe the guy that I was looking for was an older man, and I'm only 16, so.
Hey!
She went back.
Yes.
She's gone for about another 5 minutes and she came back through and she checked me in and she goes, well done. I was like, thank you very much for your help.
Yeah.
I've lost my hat.
Guys.
Okay, I'm putting the scene on speed play. Okay? Me?
Yes.
We.
Okay. I love this lesson because it goes straight into lunch. Okay. Au revoir à mon année préférée, year 13. Je vous aime beaucoup. Qu'est-ce que ça veut dire en anglais? Sam.
Goodbye, my favourite year 13. I love you.
I love you a lot. Excellent. Oh. Voilà. Okay. Maintenant.
Voilà. Au revoir.
Oh, that is rank. That tastes like ice cream.
Ice cream.
We have
what sick formers do on a day-to-day basis.
A day in the life of a sick former. Eat up! Is that nice? Now you need to brush your teeth, Tom. Nice and fresh. Ooh, Tom, it looks like you need a shave. Now wash that off. Tom, you'll never pull some fit sick former girls with hair like that. Where's that gel?
Assembly, I'll be very embarrassed. It's been an absolute pleasure to teach you. I've really, really enjoyed it. I know you're going to do fabulously well, and good luck next year. You'll have the time of your lives. Bye!
Well, bring us down this week, come on! Planet Hats! Have a Planet Hats!
Do this, but Hannah Pafferman's making me. All the very best. I'm sure you've got a lot of adventures to come. Make sure you make the most of your time after leaving the school. For those of you that I taught, it was a pleasure, and good luck. That'll do.
Beyonce had the best.
Alright, this is a message to all you fabulous Year 13 guys and girls. I've known quite a few of you for quite some time. All the very, very best of luck for the future. That's it.
Hello everybody, it's just me. A message to all of my Upper Sixth, wishing you all the very, very best in the future, whether you go on to university, work. Just want to say it's been an absolute pleasure to have taught you over the 4, 5, 6 years since I had you in year 8. And I will thoroughly miss you. You've been an absolute joy to teach during that time, and you're going to leave a big void at Birchwood. But please keep in touch. It'll be lovely to see you all. And like I said, I wish you all the very, very best. Take care. Bye-bye.
This isn't just Mr. Stevens. A man with a thick, fluffy monobrow. These aren't just teachers. These are Birchwood teachers.
I hate being filmed. No, I just want to wish you all the best of luck. It's been nice knowing you all. And turn the music down.
10, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Thank you, Pyramid, anyone?
Thank you.
laugh much.
Laugh off me.
Horrible and say, screw you guys.